Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video we are going to review another project which is similar to yesterday's project which we reviewed, which is also high risk project guys. Only in today's video I'm going to show you a project which I'm investing again small amount of my portfolio, which is very high risk project and which also could be very high reward project. So as just by keeping these cryptocurrencies in your wallet, which we will review today guys, in your MetaMask wallet, this will be Binance Smart Chain wallet, you can also make profits. I will show you at the start of the recording of this video. As you can see, I acquired these SOL tokens or SOL cryptocurrencies. I will also show you a contract number and how to buy it, and actually I'm creating this video when I shared this on my Patreon. Many people started asking how to buy it because you had the problems with buying, and actually I had problems as well, and I will explain you why it is happening when you are buying huge amounts. Another question which I would want to make clear straight away, many of you on my Patreon and on here on my YouTube channel are asking, do I get sponsored, or are these sponsored videos which I'm reviewing? So my answer is no guys, these are absolutely new projects. Even this project which we will be reviewing today guys, it has been listed only 20 minutes ago. 20 minutes I just found it because I have different software set up for new projects and I am checking them all the time, and when I find something which could have a potential where we could invest guys, I am investing in that project at the very lowest price just before that project has been started out. Before I start, I wanted to show you this amount guys. As you can see here, we are currently at 4,538,897 of these tokens which I bought guys, and these tokens are growing at all the time guys. Literally I bought these tokens at 10 o'clock. I bought actually 4,524,000, and as you can see now I already have gained over 10,000 of these tokens just by holding them in my wallet. Now we cleared all these misunderstandings, and if you have any more questions you can ask them in comment. So today we will be talking about APO yield on SOL, and this is also absolutely new project. Click here on Max, you will see that this is today, this is just listed project, absolutely new. This means that this is one of those projects which I like myself because I find the value in this project, and another thing is that this project is at its very lowest price. It is, if you see here guys, price is zero, this means there's no dollars, this would be tens of cents, and this would be like next number would be cents, so this is less than a cent, and this would be this next number which is also zero, that would be tens of 1 cent, and here we are only at tens of 1 cent guys. This is how low price is currently for this cryptocurrency project. So at this price, people who are coming in into this project, they can buy a lot of these cryptocurrencies, which could give us X's rather fast, and that's just why what I think, and that's why I'm invested in this project. And like I said guys, I didn't invest much in this project, and never invest more than you can afford to lose guys. As I already told you in my previous video, if you are investing in these high risk projects which I am investing on my channel, however most of them I will be sharing on my patrons only, and my patrons always know first about these projects, never invest more than you can afford to lose. And when you are investing in these high risk projects guys, separate your money as much as you can. If you have for example $1,000, invest $100 in each of these projects, don't invest all $1,000 in one project. However, this is up to you, I'm not your financial advisor, how you are dealing with your money guys, but this is also one of those projects which I am reviewing today and which I am investing in today, and this is MicroCap. This is really MicroCap because it has just started out. And talking about its circulating supply, its circulating supply is 6 billion guys, 600 million. And another thing about this project circulating supply is that it is deflationary. And what does it mean guys? It means that all the time from transactions which are happening on this blockchain, they are deleting or burning these tokens, or 1.8 or 2% they are burning from each transaction. I'm not sure exact about exact amounts. If you look, for example, here at total supply currently, it is 6,625,376,000. But if I will refresh it, pay attention, guys, that now it is already 6,610,000,000. This means that 5,000,000 already have been burned. But actually, this screen was open already for 10 minutes and I was keeping it. But you can see that they are burning it, and this means that amount or circulating supply gets smaller and smaller, and this means that sooner or later the price will start growing. So as this is just listed project, guys, you can see here in transfers there's already 14,000 transfers, there's already 2,000 holders who already are coming in, because there is many people just like me who are looking or waiting out for projects which has some value. And another thing you can see, if we refresh here, you can see that there are transactions are going through, like 59 seconds last transaction, and someone bought 48,000 of these tokens, and then was minute ago, and so on and so forth. As you can see, this project starts kind of working. However, guys, my videos, as always, they are not financial advice. It's up to you whether you want to take these risks or not, but I am taking these risks because I am making money this way, guys, and for me this really works out. If I jump in first in some project, it is at the very bottom price, and when some more people coming into this project, they start using this project, this price goes up. And if we, for example, say, check now it's 1.7, however it's at the very beginning stage, so this price, yes, it could fluctuate because it is just being calculated all the time, but it could fluctuate. But currently it is very, very cheap. Before I jump in and show you how to buy it, I will show you their website. This is like this type of website, this is to do with Sol, but in general what it is about pools, and it's about staking. And you can see that APR for staking here, if you would want to stake, you would stake 2000, you would be getting here on their website 2624%. But when you stake Sol, it's forever, let it burn in the hellfire and arise from the dead as dead Sol. I'm not really sure what they mean. And now I will show you about this wallet, guys. If you would want to buy, for example, you go into trade, you go into exchange, and here in exchange, let's select this token. As you can see, Sol token, and here I will click one. For example, for one BNB, if I would want to buy, for one BNB, I can buy 1.7 million of these tokens. I click swap, I click confirm swap, and as you can see, my many people on my Patreon channel were telling that they are receiving this error. So what you can do to buy these tokens is, instead of inserting how many BNB you would want to pay, you are inserting amount, for example 1 million or whatever, then click swap and then confirm, and click these actions fast. And as you can see, it will be asking you MetaMask, and then you can confirm and buy. And this is only because of that reason, guys, that huge amounts like 1 million, as you can see, I entered here 1 million, guys. If you are buying a huge amounts, guys, then transaction fees are changing very fast. So you have to enter here how much you would want to buy, and then you click straight away that you want to buy. And another thing is, when you are buying high amount projects, better to change your slippage, and I am always keeping my slippage at these high amount projects at 5, guys. And this is another thing what you should know about PancakeSwap and about buying and selling these cryptocurrencies. Instead of inserting amount how much you want to pay, you are inserting how much you want to buy, and you are clicking fast through all these actions. So yes, guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, and if you are interested in my local cryptocurrency picks and get to know about them first, guys, join my Patreon. Links to my Patreon will be also in description and in first comment of this video. And yes, guys, see you in the next one.